Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to fix network issue on your Google Pixel 7, 7 Pro, 6, 6 Pro and other Pixel device. In first method, restart your Pixel device. Long press the power button. Tap on a restart in the power menu to restart your Pixel phone and check the fix the network issue. In second method, make sure turn off the aeroplane mode. Pull down the notification panel. Here you can see the aeroplane mode option. Make sure to turn off aeroplane mode on your Pixel device. In third method, turn the mobile data off and on. Tap on the internet. Toggle on the mobile data. Toggle off it and on it. Tap on the done. Now check your network connection on your device. In the fourth method, check your network signal strength. If poor network signal, you can't access mobile data or accusing the network issue on your device. In the top of the status bar, you can see the network signal strength. If poor network signal, you can't access the internet on your device. In fifth method, check for the carrier update by go to settings, apps, tap on see all apps. Now find the carrier services option, tap on it. Scroll down, tap on app details. If available, update your carrier services to fix this network issue on your device. Several users facing network issue while switch between 4G to 5G. To switch your network, by go to network and internet, SIMs, Jio, tap on a prefer network type. Now switch 5G to LTE or LTE to 5G. And check a network issue solve or not. In sixth method, disable the 2G connection again using your SIM network. Scroll down at the end. Here you can see allow 2G option in your Pixel device. Make sure that toggle off 2G and check your Google Pixel issue fix or not. In seventh method, make sure turn off adaptive connectivity on your Pixel device. Again, go to settings, tap on network and internet. At the bottom, you can see adaptive connectivity, tap on it. Make sure to turn off the adaptive connectivity feature. It will automatically managing your network connection. So ensure to turn off it to fix your issue. If you still facing the issue, reset the network setting is the last option. You can try with your phone. Go to settings. Scroll down, tap on a system. Again, scroll down at the end. Tap on a reset option. Tap on a reset mobile network settings. If you have a Pixel device running Android 40 version, you can see shifted settings, reset mobile network settings, and reset Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. Tap on a reset mobile network settings. Tap on a reset settings. Confirm your pattern. Tap on a reset setting to remove all mobile network setting. Now, long press the power button. Tap on a restart to restart your Google Pixel and check fix the network issue or not on your Google Pixel device. If you still facing the issue, contact your carrier or a Google support team. If any hardware related issue, replace it under warranty. That's it. Like it, share it.